Matt, I'm not looking so pretty.
What? Oh, yes, you are. Yeah, we are.
You got it on video?
A video.
Lawrence.
It been a good day. It been a busy.
It's been a hair day. It's been a hair day.
A hair day for LT and TL. Got to do myself and a little color for you and a little. My short. I think I'll survive. Been a big day. And butter beans. We had a little butter bean and lima beans.
Yes, you did. I did not. You got this.
Mushy. I crawled to the Harris Teeter this morning and bought me a large bag. I had a day off. I bought me a large bag of baby lima beans and put them on the stove, cooked that two couple slices of bacon, and then put the bacon and the grease in the lima beans.
I mean, we are in the South.
We got to move on with our life.
Okay, but now we got some good stuff.
Oh, yeah. We did a hair day and all. We don't need to tell you the rest of the day, but I guarantee you.
It was a busy day.
It was a better day, and now we got to celebrate. Celebrate with some juice. That'd be some strawberry daiquiri.
Yes.
Get a little wound up before we wind up with local music. We got the Major Vice tonight at Tony's Oyster Bar.
Oh my gosh, I cannot wait to see them.
So we get the red here. And then we make a switch over to the regular. I know Tony's saying, oh, good, we're going to calm them down.
Yeah, probably won't be as good as Mike. We're going to calm them down.
We got whipped cream. Yeah, whipped cream at Tony's. No whipped cream. See, you got to be at Tony's Oyster Bar tonight for Major Vice, local music, the home base bar. Tony's Oyster Bar, Bands and Clubs of the Triangle. Let's do it. But first, hey, let's get some of this. Now, do you?
Oh, I'm going to get me that glass Miss Sue gave me for my birthday.
Get that special glass and strawberry daiquiri for me, and I'll take a big bowl of butter beans, lima beans with my strawberry daiquiri. We're out of here.
We'll see you on the dance floor.
We a little cray-cray. On the dance floor. Oh, I love that glass she gave.